What's up, everybody? My name is Blue. Welcome to Cuberhythms. And in this video, I have an unboxing of the Yushin Lamp 3x3. It has a pretty interesting looking box, so I'm gonna take a look at that first. So the first thing that I'm noticing about this is that it has the word Lord on it everywhere, and it says Legend of Ravaging Dynasties. And this is like all over the box. Legend of Ravishing, Legend of Ravaging Dynasties. So I don't really know what that means or what they're trying to get at with that. But let's just open it. Once again, I'm terrible at opening these kinds of boxes. Is there like tape? Is it taped down somewhere? It looks like you just kind of slide this lid off, but it doesn't want to go. And I don't really want to rip it because it's a cool box. This is humiliating for me. Okay, I'm going for it. I'm just gonna kind of rip this a little. Still nothing. This is, That's stupid. There we go. Man, this is good packaging. Whew. Pamphlet. Awesome. Okay, so here is the puzzle, and it has like a different design on each side, which actually they look pretty sweet. Let me get a closer look. So starting off on the blue side, we have this like bird thing. Don't know if you guys can tell. Looks to me like that's some sort of like bird, which that looks sweet. Orange side, not sure what that is. I have no idea. Green, looks like some sort of flower or some kind of plant, I guess. White side, not sure what that is, but that's where we have the on-off switch and the USB charging thing. The red side, that looks like some sort of like ram, like the animal. Could be wrong, some sort of goat. I think these are horns and this is like a goat face. I could be totally wrong right now. I'm sure I am, actually. That's just what I see. Did we miss a side? Yeah, the yellow side, which not sure what that's supposed to be. All right, so I'm not sure if this is gonna have any like charge to it right now. It looks like the switch is already set to on. And if I go to switch it off, back on, there's no charge on it right now. So I'm gonna do some first turns first and then I'll go charge it a little and turn it on for you guys. But starting off with some first turns. Oh man, whoa. I am impressed. I didn't think this was going to turn well. I thought this was going to have some sort of dollar store, cheap, super stiff. But this turns like a speed cube. Can it cut corners? Yeah, it totally cuts corners. Wow. Now, I'm really tempted to see what it looks like all lit up. So I'm going to go charge this for a little bit. And then I'll show you guys what it looks like in the dark. And I'll probably film my first reaction because I'm sure it'll be awesome. So here we go. All right, everybody, so now I'm in a super dark room of my house. It's been about 2 hours, and I'm gonna turn it on now. 3, 2, 1. Boom, look at that. What? Whoa, that looks sweet. What? That is awesome, and it still turns. That's awesome. So I have a confession to make that it's actually plugged in right now. It's been like 2 hours. But if I unplug it, you can see it turns right off, which is kind of weird. I don't know if it just needs more time to charge. From what I've seen, it looks like it should turn on without being plugged in. From all the research I've done, it says that it charges and then doesn't need to be plugged in all the time, but for now it seems like it does. Wah, wah. Okay, so I'm not totally sure what the deal is gonna be with the lighting up of this cube because it's not plugged in and it won't turn on, and I've been charging it for like 2 hours. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to let it charge overnight. I'll probably post a review of this tomorrow or the next day, something really soon, and I'll talk about it. If it doesn't turn on, if it needs to be plugged in all the time, I will be disappointed, because I'm not going to sacrifice a USB charger for this thing all the time. Like, I need my USBs. Here's another 3x3, like a regular sized one, just for that size comparison. So you can see this cube is actually really big. It actually really makes this look tiny. So yeah, so we'll see what happens with this. I'll let you guys know. But at the moment, it does turn quite nicely. So yeah, see you guys later.